Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Deep breaths. You're gonna wanna take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
Process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda. Our new home for humanity.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Even if it isn't, we'll be ready.
I hope so.
You know something?
Word came down. The Pathfinder wants you all mission ready within the hour. Look this way.
Why the rush?
He didn't say. But something's up. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant?
A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection's still live.
As the team's mission computer, your well-being is my primary concern.
Assuming the implants work as advertised, Sam sees what you see, in theory. We won't know for sure until we get you in the field. How are you feeling, otherwise?
I feel like a 600-year-old popsicle. I hope we packed more coffee.
Readings confirmed. Based on the levels of adenosine in your system, the neural implant is functioning properly.
Wait, adeno what?
It just means you're still shaking off your nap. No reason why we can't get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister, it always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that. Just hang on!
Engineering, report!
Try to brace yourself!
Remedy cryobay is offline.
Careful of the syringe!
I'm almost inside! Hold on!
This is Cora. I'm at the cryobay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Sarah Ryder.
What's wrong? I don't know. Have to check it out. Well?
It looks like some sort of power surge hit the stasis pod. Are they a... Ryder?
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong. But the revival procedure was interrupted.
When can she wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while, then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated. Ryder, I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
Don't worry, Ryder. We'll take care of her. She'll make it.
Hey there! Hell of a wake-up call, huh? Didn't expect that bursting out of stasis.
Makes two of us. Hang in there.
Enjoy your nap, Ryder. Don't think I'll need sleep for the rest of my life.
Maybe another decade or two wouldn't have hurt.
Right. Talk to you later.
Morning, Ryder. Or afternoon? Or... I don't know.
What'd they tell you?
Suit up and get ready to go.
Same here. They tell you where we're going?
No, just have the shuttles prepped to fly.
Good to see you, Ryder.
Sorry, still waiting for some coffee.
You ready?
What's wrong?
Got a surge of power reading!
Here! Whatever hit the arc fried everything. We have to balance the power loader and explode.
But we don't know where the fault is.
Ryder could find it. He has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the fault.
On it.
I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
I'll try to run a diagnostic.
Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay.
Ryder, can you go reset it?
There! It's reset!
Do it. We're routing the turret now.
It's working!
Readings are on the green.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram. That was close. Barely an Andromeda. We're already scrambling.
Let me take a look.
The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad will see it that way. Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Helm control, report.
We're drifting.
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other Arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden World. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud, and that's just a wild guess what we hit. Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
My father's got a point, though. Solid ground sounding pretty good right now.
Yeah, but...
Pretty good. Isn't good enough.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
My God. Is that our Golden World?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam!
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out, and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we're already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
He cares in his own way. Enough to give him a chance.
I suppose you're right. He is our Pathfinder. If this doesn't work out, we'll need him more than ever.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the Riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some. Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the Good Luck Rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Better not. No bathroom breaks in this trip. Good luck, Rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. The way things are going today, we'll need any luck we can get.
Yeah.
Ryder?
Hey, Fisher, how's it going?
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye to eye on this.
She wasn't thrilled with the idea of the expedition, but my dad won her over.
Glad Dunn came around. Your dad's the N7 here. He's got the most experience and the best aim. I go wherever he goes. Crashing the party, huh?
Sorry.
Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
Tough to say. Sensors can't get a read on the planet.
Well, at least it keeps things interesting.
Yeah. It'd be a shame to go through all this training and not put it to good use.
See you guys in the ride down.
No sensor coverage, huh? We'll be flying by the seat of our pants.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Looks like Dad's already suited up. Hang in there, Sarah. Hope I won't need this.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttles. Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
If it's what we hope it is, it'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step?
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
Sarah wouldn't want us to worry because of her.
You're right. The mission comes first. Though, I doubt your mother would have seen it that way. I promised her I'd get you two here safely. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up, that we kept dreaming, that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Waiting 600 years for this.
Archive here, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 2, taking your lead.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.
Stop the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so,
steer clear of it.
Gravity anomalies detected.
We'll see
see if I can even it out.
My stomach would appreciate that.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead. Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We have this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
Look, port side!
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperia, this is the Pathfinder. We've gotten evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
This is Ryder. Come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline, comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on!
Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra incognita. Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
What the hell is this? Come on, we gotta get through it.
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving! Ah! Look safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet,
how's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
I'd say it's working.
get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
Think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, then crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
This is gonna be close!
That's it. We're getting there.
I think I see the top.
Mind making some room?
Thanks.
What the hell is that?
Don't know, but it's our job to figure it out.
That sounds like your old man talking.
He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what.
One thing at a time.
Ryder, it's Fisher.
Wait. Look.
Holy shit. What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Nice and easy. We only go hot if we have to.
Don't think they've spotted us yet.
Naya, shoot!
It's us!
We can't understand you. We're not here to fight. That man's with us.
Naya, shoot!
Doesn't sound friendly. What's the other guy doing? Shit, they're beating him.
Jump alert!
Weapons up!
Get to work.
Okay. It's over.
Fisher, you okay?
So much for making peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in.
I wish I didn't have to. The first aliens we meet and we try to kill each other, that wasn't the plan.
Then we need a new one. Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy.
But why go after us like that?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa! Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah. I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
that Kirkland?
What for, Nairo?
Please, I surrender.
For Nairo.
They shot him! They want to fight? We'll give it to them! I count one left to go! That's the last of them.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it?
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ark left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures.
Shit! You hear that?
I wish I did.
The hell's that? There! Watch out! What is this thing? Okay. It's dead.
Whatever it was, it's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
Hey look, flares going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point. Is down there.
New and painful ways to die.
Maybe we could jump jet our way across.
Wonder what's in here. What the? Did you see that?
Some kind of flying thing.
Added to the list of stuff around here we don't understand. Is that sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You can feel the vibration.
The scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
Ryder, more of those aliens ahead. They see us! Talking, are they? Look out! They're using those animals!
Careful! They're cloaking!
This is for Kirkland!
You hanging in there?
Don't worry about me!
I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Orcs.
I wonder what these guys were doing here.
It's a crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
It's food. I think.
can't be local. Not growing anything on this planet.
So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world?
More of them in the cluster? Not loving that.
Definitely not from the Milky Way.
One of theirs. Think the storm got it?
At least the weather isn't playing favorites. You'd think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms.
Ryder, some sort of cave over there. Check that out.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Then the long-range scans were right? This could have been home?
600 years ago. And then, who knows? If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside?
Even possible.
Extreme example of a microclimate, maybe? Shielded by the cave all these years?
While the rest of the planet died?
Something nasty happened out there. But this means there's hope. Life as we know it can thrive in Andromeda.
Whatever's causing that, it's a lot closer.
That static's getting louder.
Some sort of structure up that hill.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet. Like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Something. Weird.
If that's poison, I know who to blame. That door opened.
Some kind of research lab? Maybe.
Then it got hit by a tornado. Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel.
Watch it! What is it? This? There.
So now killer robots too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably? Any theories, Recall Specialist?
Some kind of technology on this planet. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeology. Weather's still crap.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Damn!
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
There! Last one's down.
Let's not wait around for more.
Tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland, but Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help.
I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
You. You're alive!
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
Let's get in there!
They're trying to pin us down! Doing a good job of it, too!
plenty of those.
I got one!
What did we ever do to them?
Careful, they fight dirty.
Well, that settled that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word, then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice. They didn't play along.
Don't let up!
Ah! Lightning zapped their shuttle!
Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet! Heads up! Another shuttle incoming!
In this weather?
Guess we got their attention. Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me! Sound!
Where the hell are you going?
The fight's back here.
Try an airdrop.
Don't let up!
Ah! Lightning zapped their shuttle!
Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet!
Since when do rocks float?
Another shuttle incoming!
This weather?
Guess we got their attention. Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me! Round off!
I'm here!
Still alive!
Here!
Present!
I can't get a beat on those things!
There's too many of them! Just keep firing, we can do this!
Where the hell are you going?
The fight's back here!
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way!
Get to cover! Go! Go! Here they come!
They got fools to try an airdrop.
Time to lose our cool. Now I feel better.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him, though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit! Take cover! Take cover!
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
I'll take that chance. It's not any better on the ground. We're just human lightning rods running around here.
Not if we can turn the lightning off.
I don't follow.
I have an idea. Rendezvous at my coordinates will... Damn! They spotted me!
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move. Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick! We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
If those things come back...
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point was too near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Ryder, we should turn around before the lightning gets worse. Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Look, they're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Incendiary rounds! My dad's been busy!
He was an N7. They don't mess around. Somebody was pretty clever with these rods!
We're close! The nav point shows my dad's up there!
Sir!
Stay low.
Found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
You didn't think I would?
You never know what people are made of, not until everything goes wrong.
Plenty of that on this mission.
Sir, you said something about the lightning.
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet, interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down...
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
We're banking on science we don't really understand. What if the theory's wrong?
The alternative is an 85% chance of death from lightning strike, capture, or worse.
Well, when you put it that way.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
Beats getting fried by lightning, but we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math. To the structure. Sam, load combat profile. Mode.
Have to keep an eye on our flank.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us. Keep up.
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine.
No idea, but it's working!
That's it! We're doing it! Not much farther!
Where are we going?
All the way to the top!
And then...
Ready? Let's get inside there!
Oh, that hurt!
Almost fried me!
Don't stop! If we fall behind, we're dead!
Shit, they're crack shots!
Come on, into the building! Sam, give me engineer profile. Squad, on me!
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight!
The storm's getting worse!
We'll lose our chance if we don't beat it. Come on!
Bastard almost got me!
This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back!
You heard him!
We made it! In one piece!
Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
What now?
I need to decipher the language.
There's more coming up!
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where do you want us?
On the move.
Right!
Got it! Watch it! Think I see movement!
We held them off at the shuttle? We can do it again!
A lot of people still counting on us!
I'm just getting warmed up!
They mean business! Keep them off your dad!
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry! We don't have long.
Hold both sides! Can't let them slip through!
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
Well?
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Just a little longer! They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it. Ryder, I need your help over here!
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need to get this door open.
On it!
Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what?
I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
Galaxy and still make sense of things.
Sam had a little something to do with it.
It was simply a matter of linguistics, though I am pleased to have it. Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Did the rest of the team make it?
Hey, you're still with us.
Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
You saw my dad in action. It takes years to become a Pathfinder.
You'll learn as you go. Besides, you won't be doing this alone.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you.
I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon.
He needs to rest first.
He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.